Pull my heart out of my chest, train my mind so I forget. Sink your teeth into my bones, dig me out, then fill the hole. This is Jovita here and I hope you guys are having a good day. So today's video is going to be an everyday basic makeup routine. So this was requested to me by a few people, so I thought why not film this one today. So if you want to know how I got this look, please keep watching.
Yes, that's my face without makeup. So the first step is moisturizing your face. You can also use a little bit of sunscreen and mix it together and apply it. I would recommend people with oily skin skipping this step as it's going to melt your base as soon as you step out. Next, I'm going to be priming my face with my Colourbar primer. Priming helps to even out your skin and also helps the makeup stay for a much longer time. Moving on to concealer, I'm using my Kryolan TV Stick Concealer in number 303. This product is amazing in concealing your under eye dark circles, any blemishes, light pigmented areas, and also if you feel your skin is a bit tanned in a certain part, this concealer is really what you need. I'm using this concealer with my concealer brush to apply it all around my eyes and also in the other required areas. Now you can see the difference between both my eyes here. And then I'm just going in and applying it on my other eye as well. Now this product is highly pigmented, so a little goes a long way. You don't want to go in with too much product on your brush. So make sure that you take a little bit on your brush, blend it out on the required area, and then go in for more if needed. Else you're going to end up looking like an Oompa Loompa. So be careful or else you will turn out to be like this. Yeah. So just finishing up my concealing and then I'm just going to be using this sponge and blending out all the work we have just done. You can use any sponge or beauty blender. Just make sure it's damp. Yeah, this is a small gati dance for y'all. Now I'm just taking my Lakme CC cream and using my foundation brush to just apply it all over my face. You can switch this up with any foundation you like. I just prefer using the CC cream as it's much lighter on my face and I like it for day-to-day use. And don't forget to blend it out on your ears and your neck as well. Then I'm just going to be taking that same sponge and blending out all the work we've just done. Don't forget to blend it out in your hairline region or else there's going to be two different shades showing. Next I'm taking my buffing brush and buffing all that work into my face and then locking my base using this translucent powder by Kryolan in number 9. You can use any powder, any compact to lock your base. Then I'm using my brow brush to just brush them out and set them into place. I won't be filling them in. And I'm taking this old mascara wand which is all dried up to brush out my lashes. And then I'm going to be using my eyelash curler and curling them. This looks a bit freaky in the beginning but it really does you good once you learn how to use it properly. Then I'm just using my Maybelline waterproof mascara all over my lashes. And going back with that same old mascara wand and brushing out my lower lashes as I don't want them to look really lumpy. So I'm going to leave my eyes at just this much. You can go ahead and apply some kohl or some eyeliner if you wish. I just prefer it this way. Next I'm taking this blush by Colourbar. It's a very nude shade so I prefer using it for the daytime as it gives a more natural shine to my cheeks. This step is optional as well. Now I'm going to be giving you all 5 options for lipsticks. So the lip shades swatched on my hands look something like this. So the first shade is a very nude and basic shade. It is for people who don't like to go with a very bold lip. This is the Lakme 9to5 in the shade Coffee Command, I guess. Yeah. And the second shade is a very sober shade as well. It's this light pinky shade by Miss Claire. Now the first 3 shades are very sober and nudish. It can be worn by people who don't like to go with a bold lip. The third shade is for those of you who like purple or mauve shades. This is by L'Oreal. And the fourth shade is a bold one. This is by Miss Claire in number 8, I guess. I'll leave it in the description box below. Go check that out. So this is a dark pinky shade with undertones of red to it. So this is a bold lip for those of you who love bold shades. The fifth shade is Viva Glam number 1 by MAC.
So yeah guys, that was today's makeup tutorial. I hope you guys found this video helpful and also liked watching it. So if you did, please give this video a big thumbs up and also share it with all your friends. And also leave in the comment section below as to which kind of makeup tutorials you guys would want to watch next. Also subscribe to my channel because I do make new videos every week. And the details of all the products used in this video are in the description box below. So go check them out. And don't forget to follow me on all my social media sites. The links are in the description box as well. That was it for today. See you in my next video. Until then, peace and love. Bye.